10 lines on Hindi Divas. First, September 14th. Every year is a day for celebrating Hindi Divas. Second, Hindi became an official language of India on 14th September by the Indian Constituent Assembly. Third, Mahatma Gandhi was the first to recommend Hindi as national language during Hindi Sahitya Sammelan in 1918. Fourth, Maithili Sharan Gupta and Seth Govind Das debated in Parliament advocating the use of Hindi as an official language. Fifth,
English.
To God.
The status of an official language due to the opposition from
non-Hindi speaking states.
Sixth, starting from
the Hindi Divas. People celebrate
the official language week.
Seventh, there is a
Raj Bhasha Gaurav Award in India given for original book writing in Hindi.
Eighth, there is an official language award to the departments for their efforts in making Hindi their official language.
Ninth, Raj Bhasha Kirti Purashkar Yojana is for publishing annual books in Hindi.
Tenth, there is also a
Hindi Development Forum for the Development and Global Promotion of Hindi.
Thanks for watching the video till end. Please like and share the video. Comment your suggestions in the comment box and please don't forget to subscribe the channel.